after this, let's see. Cake num equals zero. Because we can't make any more cakes. And we're gonna use to loop through each recipe. For here we got four bar property one in four bar property one in recipe. We're gonna take that and compare that to available property. Then we're gonna take if available property one is greater than this. Available property one divided by recipe. Ingredients, what is it? Cake possibility equals to this. If cake possibility equals to that, group mass.min takes in so I think I could change this into this. If the available property turn. Zero. If this is the cake, then let's see. Return math.min. Return method min cake num. So where does it not anticipate for it? To be floor. So this is part where it doesn't...